Now, let's move back to matters directly here on federal politics and catch up with Zoe McKenzie, who's the Liberal member for the Victorian seat of Flinders, joins us from Melbourne. Good to talk to you, Zoe. I know you've got a deep background in foreign policy and trade policy. You've worked in that area for many years. So I want to get your assessment of Anthony Albanese going to Tonga to attend the Pacific Islands Forum. Did he need to be there and was it successful for him?
Oh, look, I do think it's important to be there. This one actually is really important. The Pacific is our region. It's our neighbourhood. It's really important that we are seen and heard and that we, more importantly, have an opportunity to listen to the views of those around us and to make sure that Australia remains the firmest partner of the Pacific that is possible. Did the Prime Minister have a good run? I'm not sure. To be frank, I got a bit distracted by what looked like the New Zealand cricket uniform from the 1980s. But nevertheless, he did have a bit of a slip up, not knowing that there are mics everywhere at events. Like, yeah. We should all know that by now, shouldn't we?
Well, let's have a look at this, because this shows a bit of hypocrisy in my view. This is Anthony Albanese talking to the American diplomat, and they're patting each other on their back about a policing initiative. Here we go.
We were going to do something if he asked us not to, so we did not.
We're just having a chat.
Giving you the lane. So take the lane.
Oh, I like your ambition.
You can go as Harvey's on the cost if you like.
For the product.
And it cost you a bit.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Lydia.
Yeah, there he goes. Lydia is the New Zealand journalist who's filming it. They're having this chat right there in front of her and Albo joking about whether America will split the cost of this thing for him. Yet Albo had a whinge about it. Have a look.
The video is what it is. Someone, it's up to them to, whoever did that, to think about their own ethics when it comes to journalism. It was a private conversation. It was a jovial conversation, a friendly one. It is what it is.
Their ethics? Is Albo really trying to have a go at the journo's ethics for filming him having a conversation?
Isn't it outrageous? I mean, they have made hay for hot mics before, right? At length, over years. So I suggest he just take a chill pill and explain himself properly to the Australian people and indeed to the Pacific Islands. And indeed, you might need to explain to the Americans what it means to go Harvey's, because I'm not quite sure that that's expression used anywhere but for here.
Yeah, no, I've not heard the Harvey's thing myself, actually. But you mentioned you must have been reading my notes because, Labor and Albanese, they've gone big on hot mic episodes before. Here's Peter Dutton infamously in 2013, and this related to the Pacific as well.
Anyway, it was a good meeting. It was a good meeting.
It was at a hospital.
Oh, that Tony Abbott laugh. I missed that. Labor loved that so much they used it in some of their campaign ads. They weren't complaining about ethics then.
No, they weren't.
Thanks for joining us, Zoe McKenzie.